Kitchen 101. Mixing together a few spices can take your meals from bland to exciting with minimal effort. Here's what you need to know about using spices in your kitchen. The general rule of thumb for storing spices is 2 years for ground spices, 1 year for dried herbs, and up to 4 years for whole spices. That said, spices lose flavor with time, so it is best to buy small amounts more frequently. Store your spices in airtight containers away from heat, moisture, and direct sunlight. All of these can reduce flavor and shelf life. Dried herbs and spices have more concentrated flavor than their fresh counterparts. This means you need less, generally about a third of the amount of fresh. If the recipe says 1 tablespoon fresh thyme, you would use 1 teaspoon of dried thyme. Gently crushing dried herb leaves between your fingers can release extra flavor in your recipes. It is the natural oils retained in dried herbs and spices that give them their unique aroma and taste. Or try toasting spices like a Moroccan spice blend in a bit of oil and sautéed onions for a richly flavored rice dish. This savory dish is enhanced with warm spices like cinnamon and clove, along with cumin and cayenne. These are typical flavors for the region. Using traditional combinations from different cuisines, like the combination of garlic, chilies, and cumin in a Mexican-inspired taco seasoning blend, can give you a good place to start. But blending spices together is limited only by your imagination and taste preference. The nice thing about making your own spice blends is that you can customize to your taste. Love garlic? Double up the amount in your Everything Bagel seasoning blend. You are the spice master. See you next time!